Do it up. As you can see, Oran'Thul has brought their A game today. They are out to destroy this Kraken. They have not a care in the world. They've been training hard for this moment to destroy this Kraken, who has done nothing but avoid parole, jaywalk, and harass old people. The beast is merely annoyed by the cannonballs barreling into it. There is no smoking section on an Oran'Thul ship. Archeage, leader and lord of Oran'Thul, is under the water, tanking the beast right now, keeping his attention away from the boats. Otherwise, he would be absolutely turning these gallant ships into splinters floating on the water. Coordinated attack is what it takes. They have to be careful with that aggro. All right, let's go to the Channel 4 news submarine for a closer look on this. Oh, he's already going after. He is thrashing everywhere. Necrage needs to get aggro back now. Fighting the hell out of the beast. He's got his private healer.
Reposition your ships.
But I have like 120
He's
right
moving
now.
Again.
There he is.
Move away, run away. Reposition your ships.
Like the Kraken is irritated. He's gonna swat some flies now. He wants those ships to stop pelting him. It's gotta be incredibly abrasive. He's pulling, oh my god, he's spitting ink all over him like they're Japanese schoolgirls.
He left, he ran away.
Heal lane if you can. Ride any heals on him.
That AoE does a lot of damage right there. Electricity comes out of him like it's nothing. Oh, and he thrashes the boat! You gotta wonder if there's any survivors. Oh, I'm apparently dead, so we'll make the best of what I got. My god!
Help me up if you could.
I'm alright.
Good, Mo, you're at 110.
Necrage. Land Loki, you should be safe. Waving away, throwing in the towel for this round and coming back. He's gonna continue.
Just a smidge.
Want to spam down you?
Yeah.
That's good. Oh, you are a liar.
He's gonna continue to fight.
Guys, do some damage on him. Go. Cannon him.
Look at the concentration.
Hold up. Let me try to find the ideal positioning so I can get
look at him.
Buff going on she's got
Necrage, an absolute artist when it comes to tanking.
Call out when you want
he sees every move. He's five moves ahead of the Kraken. Or any raid boss he fights, he can see the damage numbers all around him. He's solving the code of the AI. Slipping between the raindrops. The mathematics become clear. His mind completely blank, as in a trance. He destroys the raid boss's health. Move after move, it's like a symphony, like playing a symphony, a piano concert. It's an art for Necrage. Like a ballet. A PvE ballet. He is Baryshnikov. The Kraken has no chance now. Nothing seems to be going on. Kraken for a moment stunned there.
You're gonna have to move a little bit.
Tsunami incoming.
Are we good on Lasney's boat?
If you die, you gotta release. Big damage on me. Yep.
You don't have a cannon barking us.
I don't have any ammo.
Here, yeah, you can't trade me. Really. You can't trade.
Absolutely trade. Being never pelted at this point.
Yeah, pretty much worthless.
You need to turn off heals, call it.
Hell if you can.
A lot of people didn't think Oran'Thul had it in him to kill the Kraken. The Kraken talked a lot of smack with his trainer when we interviewed him before the fight during the weigh-ins. The Kraken said that Oran'Thul could never bring the pain to him. And that he was a heavyweight of the sea for years now, and that no one could ever break him up, and he had a successful franchise. But George Kraken grills, keeping the trim and the fat with his brand grills there, and trim meats, whatever it is. I don't know. I don't follow it. But anyway, he was very confident, and Nick Rage came in, pile-drive the Kraken during the weigh-in. And they had to be broken up, and unfortunately, three federal marshals had to be involved, but were promptly destroyed.
Keep pods on me.
There's the Kraken, he's gone. Oh my god, I've respawned. Alright, we gotta get back there immediately. Immediately. Let's go! And we're back. Oh, and it seems the Kraken has been downed. And I just missed it. Damn. I must go see the dead corpse. Victorious! Victorious! Yes! Oran'Thul, victorious! Victorious Jackson. Look at them celebrating. Tentacles being passed out. Like it ain't no thing. There's gonna be a lot of tentacle stew around Oran'Thul camp for a while. I don't know how they're gonna get rid of all of that. Woo!
There's some inside his body.
Congratulations, Oran'Thul, on your second Kraken kill.
Yeah. There's
absolutely
there's some inside his body and shit. Bike, grab one.
Hey, Bike, get some
bread. All right. Did I have a gargantuan one?
No, man. Yeah.
I got one that's writhing.
Yeah, me too. What the fuck? There's
a, I give mine up. If someone misses out, I'm gonna give mine up.
There's
all right. Brackeny.
Yeah, that's fine.
Now, yeah, Oran'Thul, Oran'Thul, the Kraken talked a lot of smack during the weigh-in, and I just wanted to know how you felt and how you trained up for this, and now that you have victory, how do you feel? Your second Kraken kill.
Well, nice. He definitely had the advantage. He had the weight on us, but we had Fat Fuck Frank on our side. He helped tip the scales in our favor. He held them down as long as he could, sat on those tentacles, embraced them, let them do what they had to do, and we were able to conquer. We were able to overcome.
Fantastic,
come,
I'm sure.
We were able to overcome.
Oh, wow. I am sure that Japanese schoolgirls the world over are breathing a sigh of relief. And thank you very much.